What is a great native plant that I can plant in my garden? Well, foam flower or tiarella is that plant. This is a plant that you'll see growing up in the Blue Ridge or the Smoky Mountains, and it spreads slowly over time. Beautiful white foamy flowers in the spring. But you can also plant some other varieties which have been hybridized that are a little different, darker flowers, and they have a beautiful purplish or dark venation through the leaves. Real easy to grow plant, comes back year after year. They'll live in one spot for 15 or 20 years. I almost consider some of them an heirloom plant for the garden. So once you plant it, it's there to stay. Send me or email me your question and I'll try to answer it next time.
Viette's Gardening Tips, brought to you by the Chandler Law Group.